Hey guys, Corey here. I am getting ready to use my my Triforce stretcher attachment for the first time here. It's weird. I stretch on how many carpers, but it feels like it's all new to me, switching to a new tool. So I'm switching to this, just like I switched to VLM from hot water extraction. I've got the old tools over there. If for some reason I can't figure this out, let's go back to the old tools. Anyway, let me show you what I got. I am stretching just a little. The stretching is not much, but the terrain is difficult. Right here is where it's seamed together, and on each side of the seam, it's got enough foot traffic in the last 2 years that it's starting to wrinkle up. See how it looks new over here and how it's all worn looking in here. All right, I'm gonna stretch it this way, and there's a fireplace that's not your friend right here. So this is how the stretcher works. Conventionally, when you see these, there's a pole that goes to the other wall over there. Now the way this is designed, the angle in which the feet are on here, it causes them to push out, and it pulls the carpet straight up the middle. As far as 20 feet back, you can see it stretching. The guy that created it, I spent about 45 minutes on the phone with him last week. He said he got the idea out of a high school physics book, and he had several different physics teachers help him come up with the angle in order to do this. So he said, when you stretch, basically you put your feet here, and then you stretch here. So I'm gonna stretch a couple times without anybody watching, in case I fall down or something. And then I'll check back in here in a minute. All right, here goes. First stretch here, got that, and it did pull this flat, and it's just one stretch with it. So I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna pin this down, and I'm gonna move it over, and I might have to get somebody to hold the camera for me here in a minute or something. We'll see. All right, here. Just want to kind of show this from a very, very first-person perspective here. This is what you do. You stand on this here, and then I'm still yet to decide how close you need to be to the wall. Hopefully, I'll have the guy created this, watch this later tonight, and tell me what all I need to do different. I'm not expecting this first time to go just like a breeze. So, anyway, here we go. I'm gonna position this about here, and then I'm gonna stretch. Put your feet here, and you push with the handle. You see it's pushing out, so you get a little bubble back here until you remove the pressure here. Now I'm gonna do my knee kicker, kick this into the wall and hold it in place here. This particular carpet is a terrible one to start out with. This particular type of carpet just resists stretching altogether. Anyway, I'll check in here in a sec. All right, just a little update here. I got the wrinkles pulled out here, but I opted to not go that direction with it. I called a buddy of mine, and everybody knows that watches this channel, Floors by Southern Boys, Ruben. I called him and asked him, hey man, what would you do? Would you go left or right? He said, go right. So that's what I'm doing. I went this way, and I'm working it all under the Z-bar here. So I'm not going to show any of that. That's all just figuring it out on your own here. All right, just wanted to show some of this, and I'll show when I finish up. All right, we have done this a brand new way, and it is, oh heck, I almost forgot. All right, gotta put all this back. We're not done yet. I'm gonna put this back. All right, you do that, and I'll check back. Now we're all done. And this is how the tool breaks down here. What I do is I don't have a bag for this. This just goes in the van, and then these guys go in the same bag with my mini stretchers. So I'm gonna put all this up, and I'm gonna see the wrinkles gone. I'm gonna put all this up, and then we're gonna clean this room and one more. So I will be using this primarily full-time in the future. However, what you witnessed today was not a good demonstration on how well the tool works. You watched a guy learn how to use the tool for the first time. All right, guys, that concludes this stretching video. I'm gonna go put all my tools away and we're gonna do some cleaning in another video coming up shortly. Thanks for watching. God bless.